carry on what the elders have. You know, just to come out in a place where, you know, there's more animals than there are people. It's kind of leaves you to be very vulnerable, but I think it's also a good thing too, because I think that's where you you can magically even lead the animals to, or even just to have a place to be reborn. I think it's a, you know, a good place. Be very vulnerable, but be very intimate with your people. Be very transparent, because not only does it empower you, but it strengthens you. Never to retreat, never to surrender, not just to enemies, but to any challenges. Never take anything for granted. The more you have, the more that controls you, so only take what you need. Respect the people like your parents. That would be the best way to honor your grandparents. It may be hard sometimes to listen to what they have to say or even hear them, so that way you learn from their mistakes, from their what they were taught. So as the world changes, we have to change. We don't have to adapt to it really, but we have to live above it, because if we don't, then that just takes something even more away from us.
Outline it, right? Yep. And when you outline it, you're stuffing it.